Here's how you make black-eyed peas in the slow cooker. This easy recipe uses 16 ounces of dry black-eyed peas, one onion, two garlic cloves, my homemade seasoning, hot sauce, bay leaf, 4 cups of chicken broth, 2 cups of water, and 8 ounces of ham hock or smoked turkey. Cook high, 3 to 4 hours, or low, 6 to 8.